Well, Melanie Perkins dropped out of university to start her own business, begging investors for money and even sleeping on her brother's floor.
Pretty extraordinary turnaround this, because just a few years later, Melanie is one of the country's most successful businesswomen. Her company, Canva, it's worth billions of dollars.
Today, reporter Sarah Stewart caught up with Melanie to find out the secrets of her success, including having a free lunch with her employees every single day. Baby, there's nothing holding me
back. How much is the company worth now?
$2.5 billion US.
$2.5 billion US.
Yeah.
Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Wow.
She dresses for comfort, makes her own coffee, runs limbo competitions, and every day sits down for lunch with her employees. It's fair to say Melanie Perkins isn't your typical CEO.
Yeah, I haven't done a great job of ticking most of those boxes.
And that's just the way she likes it.
Yeah, I feel like I'm not the boss of 600 people, but serving 600 people.
So this is our beautiful rooftop.
Melanie, a university dropout, is one of our most successful businesswomen, co-founding an online design platform called Canva, which is now used by 15 million people in 190 countries.
How do you stay so down to earth?
What's the alternative?
There is an alternative. Trust me, not everybody is like you.
Okay.
Melanie says she was frustrated by how hard existing software programs were to use, so Canva's goal was to be quick and easy. Today, using Canva, people can create a card, invitation, presentation or resume literally with the click of a button.
And how much does it cost to use this?
It's completely free to use, and that was sort of one of the things that we wanted to do right from the start, was to ensure that it was free for absolutely everyone to be able to use, regardless of income or whatever it might be.
Melanie's road to the top hasn't been easy, but it has been quick. Canva was founded 7 years ago.
How hard was it to get started?
Really hard. And we pitched hundreds of investors, getting rejected time and time again, which was really annoying at the time. I was quite literally living on my brother's floor.
Every day at Canva, all staff get a free, freshly cooked breakfast and lunch. There's a gym, multiple coffee stations, even a fully stocked free bar, a breakfast wheel, rooftop lounge, parents' room and library. Employees are also encouraged to bring their kids and dogs to work.
Years ago, I worked at a PR company, and I remember having lunch by myself and feeling a little lonely. And I wanted to ensure that at Canva, people didn't feel like that.
Melanie is so determined to create a positive workplace, she even hired a head of vibe, whose entire job is to make sure everyone is happy.
You really are a role model, though, to a lot of young people. Do you embrace that?
I think... these are the hard questions.
Despite Canva's massive success, Melanie says she's only achieved 1% of what she wants, and there's plenty more crazy, huge ideas to come.
We have so much left to do. I'm not going anywhere, and nor is the company. We're very happily based here in Australia.
And finally, look, just asking for a friend, we've got jobs going here at the moment. What's the...
Yeah, we're hiring a lot, so we've been doubling every year. We've got 600 amazing people now. We're going to be thousands of people, and we need every skill under the sun, just the full spectrum. So
journalists, yes. Right?
Yeah, totally. Yeah. Actually, we have hired a few journalists.
Oh, okay. Not that I'm looking for a friend. Thank you so much for talking to us. We really appreciate your time.
Thanks so much for having me.
Super successful and humility in spades. It's so refreshing to see, isn't it?
Yeah, and just a bit of inspiration for people out there that might be thinking, don't know where I lie in life, and keep working away.
Fabulous story.